African and Commonwealth observers are satisfied with the electoral process. Despite rigging claims,